Eat finally. Okay, got some fried chicken wings here, guys, and some hot sauce, and that's pretty much it. Okay, so let's get started. I have a guest, but he's incognito again. Let's eat. She's blowing kisses and shit. Okay, boop, chicken wing over here, girl. Yeah, chicken wing for you. You only want one chicken wing?
Girl, you my
name. You eating all my chicken wings, boy.
I didn't
eat enough of them. No, that's good. Let's see. I'll see that disappear quick. It was only 8 pieces, guys. This is just a snack. Hot sauce. Okay. Y'all know I normally don't even put hot sauce here. You use it first. I normally don't. I'm going to just leave mine up here. I normally don't even put hot sauce on my chicken, but I'm going to put some on it today. I don't think I'm real good at making chicken, though. I just don't think so. It just don't taste good. Okay, put a little hot sauce on there. Ain't that how y'all do it? Yep. Put that hot sauce on that chicken. Put the hot sauce on the chicken. It's good.
Pancake mix.
Oh yeah. He put this flour and Aunt Jemima pancake mix, a little bit of that for the coating of the chicken. That's what that's looking like. Look good. We got some dirty Kool-Aid, y'all. Dirty ghetto Kool-Aid right here. And really all it is just pina colada Kool-Aid with mixed with grape. And look kind of dirty, but it's super good. Cheers. You did a good job. Look dirty, but it's good. It's good, ain't it? Okay, I'm gonna have to do a close up. I'm gonna get in there with the chicken wing. Okay, let me just put some on that again. Let's do a close up. Okay, y'all. Let me ease into it so I don't mess it up. Good. Good. I'll be back. Okay. He's right back in there, right there. I gotta get y'all close up. See, look, y'all. Let me show y'all something. Let me show y'all something funny. Look at his plate. He got bones. Number bone. I gotta shame y'all. Look at mine. See mine? Look. Should I give him a piece, y'all? Very glad. I feel sorry for you, boy. Damn motorcycle knock his ass off that bike. That's all I'm gonna know is when I'm sitting here recording. They do, they used to it. I think they know. I think they know when I'm re-recording. Shit. I'm getting away every damn day. Every day. Yeah. Last two pieces here. It was only 8 pieces in the pack, y'all. So we just split them. Oh, it's a chicken snack. Chicken wing. Everybody loves chicken wings, right? Diggs, the swag king. Oh, okay. Probably just commenting on some videos. I try to support other channels, new channels, and big channels too. Mostly the new ones, though. So, smaller channels I support the most. Okay. This damn chicken good. See? The last time I made, so I bought 2 packs of these. And when I made it, it didn't turn out right. It seemed like they was real fatty. Chicken wings was real fatty. Crispy falling off of there. Yeah. Chicken wing. Ooh. You can't have my last wing, boy. Good with that pancake batter. Nose running too, huh? My nose is running, y'all. Excuse my nose. It's been running today. I don't know what's wrong with me. I was feverish yesterday. Felt a little bit better today, but I still had a slight fever. But I took a little bit of medicine, so I feel a little bit better. Because I started not to make any videos today, y'all. Just tired. Sometimes you don't realize how tired you really be. You have it. Eat it. Do it. Eat it. Done, y'all. I did it this time. Only because I had help. Okay, let me get back to y'all. This last little bite. What? I'm finished chewing it up. And then I'm gonna get back to y'all with the last little bite. And my goodbyes. Okay, y'all. My last little bite. Thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna get me some rest after this video, guys. I did my little snack video earlier. And then this one. Oh, God.
Talking about your orientation tomorrow?
Oh, yeah, guys, I do have my orientation tomorrow. For home health care provider. And then, she's picking me up. I'm training. 7:30 and 8:30 because orientation started at 9. So You should be all right. All right. Let me go.
A minute.
Kind of.